In the queue, please.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sana. I have a relative in the US who told me that it is permissible to eat meat in the US because it is slaughtered according to halal standards. I just wanted to know if that is true and if it is okay to consume this meat, whether it is chicken or lamb or beef.
So should we give that to Sheikh Awesome again?
Yes, that's fine.
Sheikh Awesome.
To answer this question properly, I would probably need a whole lecture. But to put it in a nutshell, Allah Azza wa Jal in Surah Al-Ma'idah has permitted us to eat the meat of the people of the book. And when you go to the tafsir, Ibn Abbas says that the slaughtered meat of the people of the book. So we have a difference of opinion among scholars. What I adopt is what Shaykh Ibn Uthaymeen, may Allah have mercy on his soul, by saying that if the country is a Christian country, the majority of the people are Christian, so I can eat the meat found and sold by their market, providing it's not pork, of course. So if it's beef or mutton, I can eat that without the need of investigating, as long as I do not have any evidence to make me doubtful, such as if I go to Belgium or to Luxembourg, for example, I don't know, maybe they have something legislated that prohibits the slaughtering of any living creature. So by default, no one can do that. In this case, I'm not allowed to eat. But if I'm in the UK or in the States and I don't have such knowledge of a legislation available, in this case, I would say Bismillah and I would eat. The evidence, the Prophet ﷺ was invited by a Jew woman, and no one would accuse me of being Semitist or anti-Semitism or whatever. She was a Jew. That's her religion. She invited the Prophet ﷺ to a sheep and she stuffed it with poison. The Prophet ﷺ accepted the invitation. He did not say, where did you buy this sheep from? Though he knows that the Jews use their money from interest and usury. He did not ask. He did not say, was it slaughtered or you got it from a mountain where she fell and died? He answered the invitation and ate from it, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And this is the fatwa. If you want to be a little bit higher in this level, you say, no, I'd rather refrain. Nobody is forcing you to eat, but do not force people not to eat. This is their choice that is given to them, and Allah Azza wa Jalla knows best.